Good afternoon, LB. Mark Kowalski, your superintendent, coming to you on Friday, September 3rd. Hope everyone is doing well on this beautiful Friday of Labor Day weekend. First announcement today, in case you don't know, school does begin on Tuesday, September 7th. Look forward to seeing everybody here on Tuesday, September 7th. Our bus routes are currently posted on our homepage. They're under the Eagle Update. They have been updated since last Friday. I suggest you take a look at those bus routes on the webpage under the Eagle Update. Those are approximate times. Expect some delays on the first day. We're going to pick up every student at all the stops, regardless if they're on the list. And be patient, so expect some delays really for that first week, because kindergartners will start the next day. So be patient, look on the website, check your time. A reminder also, there is free lunch and breakfast for all. That is the type A lunch and breakfast. That does not include any extras or a la carte items. Again, free lunch and breakfast for all. Also, with the first day and really the first week, and also here at the high school with the construction going on, please be careful. Slow down around the buildings. There will be some traffic patterns that will change from time to time, especially at the high school campus. Please, again, be patient, slow down, be careful with pickups and drop-offs and the buses, especially the first day and the first week of school. So we're all excited to be back, but let's be patient. Again, we are encouraging those to mask up, back up, and wash up again this year. The masks are not a mandate. They are highly encouraged and recommended, as well as the vaccine for those who are eligible. That's how we are starting our year on Tuesday, September 7th. Good luck this weekend to all our participants in the Hancock County Fair, and good luck to all our student athletes who are competing this weekend also. And a special congratulations goes out to Chloe Heidelbaugh, who's Liberty Benton's own Hancock County Fair Queen. We are very proud of Chloe. So with that, have a happy Labor Day weekend, our last weekend off, so to speak, for the next 36 weeks, or a little bit longer than that, till June, if you will. Take advantage. It's going to be a beautiful weekend. Go out, do something fun, active, get 1% better. Have a great weekend. And remember, as always, go Eagles. Look forward to seeing everybody Monday. Have a great weekend, LB.